My name's Trooper McCasey with the Nebraska State Patrol. Every year, agriculture producers from across our state utilize a harvest permit to move agriculture products from farm to market. To help you make sure you're compliant, we'd like to point out some of the benefits and rules that apply to the use of this permit. The permit allows movement of agriculture products from field or farm storage to market for a distance of no more than 70 miles in a tractor trailer. Utilizing the permit allows gross weights to be up to 15% over what is normally allowed under state law, except no single axle can be over 20,000 pounds. Also, vehicles utilizing this permit are not allowed on the interstate system. The permit can be used 365 days a year and only requires that a hauler maintain a form in the vehicle, which includes an origin and destination, as well as the name of the owner of the product. The driver should also sign the document. The permit can be as simple as a handwritten form or a compliant form that can be downloaded at our website, www.statepatrol.nebraska.gov, or at the link below. We know that many of the vehicles that benefit from this permit sit unused for many months of the year, so we encourage you to check the air in your tires, make sure all of your lights work, test your brakes, and wear your seatbelt. Also, we know it's a busy time of the year, but please put your phone down when you're in the controls of your vehicle to keep everyone safe on Nebraska's roadways. Thank you.